Configuring and using PTZ enhancements helps clients recognize, react to, and investigate incidents effectively. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to create, edit, and delete PTZ presets for a camera while working in the Smart Client. On the camera toolbar for the East PTZ view, click the PTZ icon to open the PTZ menu. Click Manage PTZ Presets. Let's move the camera to the desired position. Click in the left side of the camera view. With our view now set, click the plus icon. We will name this one NW for Northwest. Click the text New Preset. We've just moved the camera to the right. Click the plus icon. Click the text New Preset. We name the second one NE for Northeast. Repeating the steps, we also created one called Wide View. Click Close. On the camera toolbar for the East PTZ view, click the PTZ icon to open the PTZ menu. Click Manage Patrolling Profiles. In the Manage Patrolling Profiles window, click the plus icon to add a new profile. Ensure the preset name is highlighted and type a name for the profile. In this example, Midday Patrol. You can always rename it later using the same process. In the Positions pane, click the plus icon to add a new position for the patrolling profile. Click the plus icon to add another position. Click the plus icon again to add one more position. Click the up arrow to change the order of the positions. If the camera is not in the correct position, click Manage PTZ Presets. Use the PTZ buttons to navigate to the desired position and click Update Preset to save the preset. Let's say you've decided to delete this profile. In the Patrolling Profiles pane, you can click the minus icon to delete the Midday Patrol profile. Click OK to save and close the window. You just saw how to create, edit, and delete PTZ presets for a camera while working in the Smart Client. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.